Happy Saturday from Biketoberfest.
What's up, everybody?
Where are we?
We are at Biketoberfest. We are at the Beaver Bar, and we're going to take a walk.
Yes.
Walk you through the Beaver Bar. You can see all the bikes parked. Not bad for a canceled event.
We're in Daytona, if anybody didn't catch that. We are off Highway 1, which is down from the Harley dealership. And there is a ton of traffic, so instead of trying to ride this, we're actually going to walk it, so we'll see what the heck happens. You're going to see a lot of different vendors and some cool bars if you haven't been down here.
All right. I'm going to flip you around.
All right.
I'm flipping you around. All right. Bikes. Bikes. More bikes. Alright guys, straight ahead is the entrance to the back of the Beaver Bar. We'll go all the way through and then we'll take a left and walk along the road. Traffic is crazy.
And if we lose connection, we'll be back on.
Yeah, I guess we should say that. Hang on. Alright guys, I've had kind of bad reception here, so if we go away, we'll come back on again. Hang on guys, I'm cleaning your lens. Bikes are coming through. Sunglasses. More bikes. What you doing, baby?
Thank you.
we can probably go now. Oh, hang on, this guy's gonna turn. All right, after him, let's go. Watch your step here, baby. All right, cool. All right, guys, so this is what, one?
Yes,
this is
one.
Highway one, runs right by the dealership, and then, of course, all down through here. So we're gonna take you for a walk down one. Tell them what you're... Yeah, there's a big sign up there. All right. You guys can see across the street all the bikes parked over there and over there. Alright guys, we're gonna try this again.
Try number two.
Yeah, if we lose you, we'll keep trying to come back on. It's really hard to see whether we're live or we're not live.
Badger net connection. I'm Momma Badger. This is the Badger. You guys didn't know.
Yes, we're in Daytona.
Sad you guys are following us.
Walking along Highway 1. So, join in.
Biketoberfest, baby.
Lots of thumbs up, likes, lots of likes and shares. So yeah. We know you guys are there.
Keep commenting. You guys, we'll put like where you're from.
Right.
If you're on supportbikers.com, make sure and do hashtag supportbikers in there. Lots of thumbs ups, likes, that helps out. Let's get this out there so you guys can see what's going on.
All right, we're going to flip your rim. All right. Let's walk down through here. Bye, guys. Bikes everywhere. Got some flags over there. Hog Pen in the back. More of the Hog Pen. So can you guys see the toilets you sit on?
Yeah.
Mama. See they're sitting on the toilet. Yep. Toilets all around. Don't even have to get up from the bar, right? More vendors?
Alright, so you gotta come back here with me.
Oh, okay. I'm coming back here with you. But we're following you. You lead the way. I have no idea where we're going, but we're going there. Oh, we're going to the Hog Pen. Oh, now she's in the Hog Pen. There is a badger in the Hog Pen. All right, I got to pose for a picture, guys.
Right?
There you go.
The badger will eat all the hogs.
Badger in the Hog Pen. All right. Perfect. Give him stickers. Alright, onward and upward, guys. Our first live was better, it had more people. Alright. Ooh, that's kind of cool. What do you guys think?
Thank you.
Badger the stripper. Everybody's waiting to go across. I don't know. It looks like there's anything worth seeing over there.
We need to come back here anyways to get down this street.
Right.
There's no way to cross over there. So.
Right.
Okay, let's go ahead and cross the street.
Maybe. Alright guys, why did the bikers cross the road? To get to the other side. Iron Horse Saloon.
To get to the Iron
crossing the road. All right.
Who you are serving today?
Iron Horse Saloon, guys.
The pressures of sin and the desires of sin, I just to please the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yeah. All right. Let's get out of the line here. All right.
I like it.
See the balcony up there? All right, guys. So welcome to the Iron Horse Saloon. We'll take you for a walk around here. All right. There's the general store. bikes everywhere. We need one of those little badger stickers to slap up there. That was the last year out. Everybody upstairs.